Hey guys, it's Noodles. I got a question for you. Should Christians own weapons? If Jesus Christ told his disciples to go buy weapons, but not use them, why do we own them?